with a very successful first edition of the Sinag Maynila. For this year, we just had our press con for the second Sinag Maynila Film Festival. So we have 5 films. Ang maganda ngayon sa mga films, the choices for this year, diverse sila. You have genre films. But of course, at the same time, we also retain yung mga socially relevant films like the ones that we had the last time.
Last year, all the movies got invited to 37 film festivals, both local and international. It is something that will be very difficult for the second year to beat. Hopefully, we can either match it or surpass it. Some of the movies might cross over, and we've seen that happen many, many times, where an indie movie can become mainstream, and hopefully it can resonate with everyone. I'm inviting everyone. We will have our second edition of Sinag Maynila. We have prepared 5 movies, and I'm sure you would like all of them.